potentially.
Now it's like center fielder.
Into left field. He squeezes it for the out. Nothing special about that one. He skipped the ball, got a beat on it, and made the play. Hit to the right side. They got him. Double play. This writing's a good one. Up next, David Eckstein. Gathers it in with his glove. What a way.
He breaks the table, a four-seam fastball, a moving fastball, and a slider.
The pitch is taken out to right, and he puts it away for the out.
He picked that ball right off the bat and can't cover it for an easy out.
The next batter is Roger Cedeno. That'll do it for the Cardinals. This game is brought to you by EA Sports. EA Sports is in the game. Jackson is next up. He hits it over towards second. There's a double play.
Now there's a great example of the defense picking you up. They turned a sweet double play right there.
That will fall in for a base hit.
Arthur.
He's in there with a two-out single.
He doesn't exactly tear the cover off the ball that time, but hey, he'll take it. It's a base knock.
The groundskeepers have arranged a parallel ball pattern today. It's hit to the left side. There's an out. Hey. On the ground. One out. Taguchi steps into the box. Gathers it in with his glove. Two out. There aren't too many left-handed hitters who enjoy the type of success this guy has against right-handed pitching. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. Intentional walk. This guy could use some more time in the batting cage. Hinch. It's a pop-up right up the elevator shaft to the catcher. In foul territory, makes the catch. Uribe takes his turn at bat. Ground ball pulled to the right side. And he's out. You won't see this batter getting the lights out against right-handers. It's a chopper. Third out, we go to the bottom of the inning. Next up, Albert Pujols. On the ground. Base hit to lead off the inning.
Hey, he throws a fastball, but the batter was ready for it, and he hit it hard.
Cuts it off. He's out on the 6-4-3 double play.
Now there's a great example of the defense picking you up. They turned a sweet double play right there.
The left fielder settles under this one. He's got it. He's got a good... This could be a big inning with the 3, 4, and 5 hitters due up. It's always an adventure with this righty in the box. Yank to the left side. They turn two.
Tried that double play with smooth silk, just like they're practicing before.
Jackson pops it up to the catcher. Third out, we go to the bottom of the inning.
You don't see much bunting anymore these days. Long ball, but if there was ever a bunting situation, it was right now.
Gathers it in with his glove. Well, this right-handed hitter is a pretty solid hitter. Back up the middle. He's on his way to second. He's out.
Well, that was a questionable play. That'd be a nice saying if that was. He should get a piece of the skipper's mind when he gets back to the dugout.
And with that, the signing, he's up there in search of his second hit of the game. More often than not, this guy hits for a mediocre average. Gathers it in with his glove. They turn the double play. This batter isn't going to turn any heads with this swing. Hernandez sends it to short. Hitting is not one of this guy's strengths.
Oh, Hector.
Next at the plate, Joel Taguchi. Hit to the right side. They make the play. Stepping in, Larry Walker. He goes with the pitch and takes it down the left side. And it's grounded up the middle. He's headed to second. That retires the side. He puts him on intentionally. This switch hitter has a much more refined sweep from the right side. He sends a roller to the left side. Uribe is aboard with nobody out. Bell is next. Hit towards second base. Two down. They turn two. This left-hander really suffers in the batter's box. Hit towards second base. Coming to the plate with one single today, Albert Pujols. That was driven way back and gone. Home run. So bad as soon as he hit the ball, we're going to get caught. Faces a right-handed pitcher, just like any offensive team. The next batter is Jim Edmonds. Got him from the out. Next up, David Epstein. Shallow fly ball to right field. Makes the catch to record the out. For more on MVP baseball, log on to EASports.com. EA Sports, it's in the game. He belts it way
no.
back, way back, and gone. There was no doubt about that. You can see that thing was out of here the second he hit the bat. Rosario strolls to the plate. The ball is hit to center. Eckstein puts it away for the out. Nothing special about that with the spirit of the ball. Got to beat on it, make a play. Walker puts it away. There's a strike swinging. Swing and a miss.
Batter could not lay off the corner strike. Nice fastball there.
The side is retired. The home. Towards the shortstop. The corners are playing the line. Next at the plate, Roger Cedeno. He's on first with a base hit.
That coming to a place like that for a whole ball game.
It's a ground ball the other way. Hard slide in the second. That's the seventh.
He is out there with gun stuff.
Uribe makes his way to the plate. Man on first with no outs. Bell takes one low.
Now the skipper's got to give the bunt some thought here. Every run counts.
The pitch is hit right back up the middle. It's hit out to center field. Eckstein makes the catch.
He didn't get all that ball. The fielder strode over, got under, made a decent play.
That'll do it as we go to the bottom of the inning.
This is such a move, Kyle, because right-handed hitters have some trouble picking up off-speed because it's a right-handed pitcher.
On the ground. Out at first base. Stepping in, one for two, Larry Walker. Popped up in foul territory. But he has room for a play. Stepping in at a perfect 2-for-2. He jacked that one way back and gone.
The second that ball comes off the bat, everybody knew it was out of the yard.
He belts it way back and gone.
Because there are not too many ballparks that are held out.
Stepping in, Jim Edmonds. He's rounding first. That'll do it for the Cardinals in the eighth. This fella here is not what you would call a batting coach's dream. They'll just run in this situation. Pop up. Edmonds makes the catch. Gathers it in with his glove. The ball game is over. The St. Louis Cardinals win it by one.